If you want a quick, superficial, bare minimum, fast approach to learning improvisation, skip this video. Hi, my name is Nick Holmes, and in today's video, I would like to show you an improvisational system where there are no wrong notes. Yes, you heard that right. The musical concept I am talking about is called the triad pair system and involves superimposing triad pairs over a bass chord. If you are new to this concept, I invite you to watch some of my previous videos on triad pairs. Check the triad pair playlist, link in the video description. Mixing triad pairs for me is like painting sound colors. So sit back now and enjoy and immerse your ears in 13 triad pairs all over a C minor drone, which incidentally come from the Thesaurus of triad pairs. Some sound feelings the triad pairs evoke are strong and exotic, whilst others are moody, dark, and even unhinged. Use the timestamps in the video description to jump around. Triad pair 1, E flat and F major.
Thank you.
Triad Pair 2, C minor and B flat major. If you are enjoying the video, please be sure to like, subscribe, and comment, as this encourages me to make more content. Triad Pair 3, D minor and E flat major. Thank you. Triad pair 4, C minor and D minor. Triad pair 5, C minor and D flat major. Thank you. Triad pair 6, F and G major. Triad pair 7, C minor and D major. Thank you. Triad Bar 8, F minor and G minor. Triad Pair 9, F minor and G major. Thank you. Triad pair 10, C minor and D diminished. Triad pair 11, C minor and B diminished. Triad pair 12, A flat and G major. Thank you. Triad pair 13, D flat and G major. Thank you.